Mornings at 11 starts with breaking news.
Heartbreak in Hollywood tonight over the death of an actor and comedian who helped raise a generation. Bob Saget was best known as the dad from Full House and has died at the age of 65. Saget was in Florida as part of his comedy tour.
He performed as recently as last night just outside of Jacksonville. Then, less than 24 hours later, deputies found him unresponsive in a hotel room at the Ritz-Carlton Orlando. A medical examiner is still working to determine how he died, but authorities tell us there were no signs of drugs or foul play. Bob Saget was best known for his role as Danny Tanner on Full House, which ran from 1987 to 1995. He reprised that role on Fuller House beginning in 2016. Saget was also host of America's Funniest Home Videos. He was a beloved comedian and a rare Hollywood talent who could portray a wholesome father in primetime and still maintain a stand-up presence with dark and dirty humor. We most recently saw Saget on the red carpet just 2 months ago. In fact, he attended an event on November 3rd honoring actor Danny DeVito during the Women's Guild Cedars-Sinai Gala in Beverly Hills.
And tonight, reaction to Saget's death continues to pour in. Some fellow comedians taking the news especially hard, some of them performing tonight at the Laugh Factory in Hollywood, making an announcement to the audience. Our good friend.